Wondering if she'd change it out if her hair was still red. The things they said, her lives together, they sure was gonna be love. They never did like Mama's homemade dress, Papa's plain blue was big enough. And he was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on his shoes, heading out for the East Coast, ready to pay his dues. Getting through, tangled up in balloons. She was married when they first met, soon to be divorced. Sitting up on a dark sad night, both agreeing that it was dead. And she turned around to look at him as he was walking away, saying over her shoulder, "We'll meet again someday on the avenue." In the great north woods, working as a cook for a spell. But he never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So he drifted down to New Orleans, lucky not to be destroyed, where he got him a job on a fishing boat docked 2 miles outside the LaCroix. Was alone, the past was close behind. He seen a lot of women, but she never escaped his mind. And he just grew tangled up in balloons. She was working in a topless place, and for a beer. Well, I just kept looking at the side of your face in the spotlight so clear. And later on, when the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there right beside my chair, said, "Don't tell me, don't I know your name?" Well, I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines on my face. Felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoe, tangled up in balloons. She lit a burner on the stove and offered me a pipe. "Thought you'd never say hello," she said. "You look like the silent type." Then she opened up a book of poems and showed it to me. It was written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. And every one of them words rang true and blown like burning coal, parting off of every page like it was written in my soul. From me to you, tangled up in balloons. I live with them on Montague Street in a basement down the stairs. There was music in the cafes at night and revelation in the air. Inside of him died while she had to sell everything.
with their lives. But me, I'm still on the road, and in another joint. We always did feel the same. We decide for my different parts.